Gata? Gata, come on, wake up.
Don't you run away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it!
Your powers are still too weak.
But I must do something!
You can't!
I have no idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
What?
They say you don't practice anymore. That you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can't.
Huh.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing, not until Sin is gone. Those were my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What?
Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.
You were in contact with Sin again. The toxin. Are you okay?
Thank you.
a swift retreat. Satisfied?
What do you mean?
Those who turned from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
You do not look so well. But now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength, their confidence. Anyone else would be expected to show their sorrow. But you are a summoner. You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated, you must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Are you afraid? Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Yuna Leska had her Lord Zaon. Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.